Do you think about occult things? I mean, a dumbass can't win an argument about intellectual things against an intelligent person, not at all. For example, do you think about occult things? I mean, there are contexts that actually are really sort of complex. Well, I'm thinking that there are particular things that particular people, especially halfwits, could not challenge, not actually shy of putting up things that they had to actually put up and, to even a cost, a suggestion of a challenge on this particular things. And so imagine a hypothetical team of scholars, okay, that consider a particular intellectual point and want to actually pose a challenge to that considerably complex and arguably intelligent argument. You think you got it? Oh, you think you got it? You got it, just don't get it till there's nothing at all. Amidst the context. Oh, amidst the context. Except it's always better. Side of feelings involved. Do you think about occult things?